was a soldier, a Scottish soldier, who wandered far away, soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulder. He'd fought on many a fray, and fought and won. He'd seen the glory, he told the story of battles glorious, deeds victorious. Now he's sighing, his heart is crying to leave those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Myland's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of. This soldier, this Scottish soldier, who wandered far away, soldiered far away, sees leaves are falling and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He called his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him sound away on Ebrox sad to play upon a hillside. But Scottish hillside, not on those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, are the island hills, they're not Myland's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of. This soldier, this Scottish soldier, will wander far no more, soldier far no more. And on a hillside, a Scottish hillside, you'll see a piper play, soldier home. He's seen the glory, he's told the story of battles glorious. Victorious, the bugles cease now, he is at peace now, far from those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Myland's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home.
Thank you.